surface in Grand Rapids, Michigan. Clouds will continue to decrease through the day today. Mostly sunny and dry conditions can be...